Pulling data from hundreds of sources is easy with Domo, but what about sources that push data, like IoT? With the JSON webhook, bring in data from any data source pushing JSON, like IFTTT, GitHub, and Fitbit, to see a real-time data collection. Real-time data makes it easy to analyze what is happening in your business, or to be alerted when important metrics change. To find the JSON webhook in Domo, search in the Domo App Store or in Global Search. Pushing data through a webhook is similar to bringing in data through other connector types. The main page shares information about how to get started and answer some questions you may have about the webhook. Get started by selecting Get the Data. Clicking the Copy Link box will copy the webhook URL that will be pasted into your third-party dataset. This link tells your third-party data provider where to send the real-time information. Paste the link into your payload URL and double-check that the content type is JSON formatted. Back on the webhook connector page, you can choose if you would like metadata like the IP and timestamp, and then finish by naming the dataset something unique to this webhook. After the dataset has loaded, if you would like to find the link again, look in Settings under the Details panel. With a JSON webhook, it is easier than ever to expand the data you can see and act on in your organization.